trying to stop us from spreading the truth of medicine. We are the next generation. We will rise.